The Boathouse in Victoria Park is making a comeback, but will the illegal drug use and sexual activities be brought into the new washrooms? The new owners of the Boathouse are making sure these washrooms are being used properly by closing it off to the public. Steve Godfrey, project manager of Benoit Contracting, explains the changes to the bathrooms.
These are just for the customers of the Boathouse. The new bathrooms that were built just across the street that are quite large and quite nice are for the park, the individual park users.
There used to be a door right here when the bathrooms were made public. Now they're being rebuilt to be more accessible to the Boathouse clients.
Lorraine Grenier, a resident of the Victoria Park area, has been collecting buckets like these filled with syringes, crack pipes, and condoms after she got pricked with a needle while throwing away a paper towel in the new washrooms.
The Boathouse is going to have some serious problems. Even though he turned his bathroom doors around, that's not going to stop them. A drug addict will do drugs no matter what. You can't stop them.
Some residents in the area are disturbed and concerned and don't think anything will change with the new washrooms and that there should be certain regulations to keep it safe for park users.
The bathroom should have an outdoor bin. Do not put one inside. If you put it inside, they're going to go inside and inject, and that's against the law.
And only time will tell what effect these new developments will have to the people that use both the park and the Boathouse. For Spoke TV, I'm Joe Dyke.